Okay. Here we go. My doctor recommended I should take tablets. But I don't need that. I don't need no behavioral therapy. No hypnotherapy. No gassed out therapy. This is the only therapy I need, because music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. And when I go home late at night, you know music's always there for me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Put down that pad and pen, I need you to listen to this carefully. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Get it clear. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. Now what I want you to do is I'm gonna start regressing. And I ask you a question before we start this session. What's with this obsession of trying to make me feel healthy? Your dedication ain't helping me. Recently you're pulling me right down to the floor. I've been hearing a lot of bother and I can take my score. Now I know exactly what outlet I need to choose. As long as I got my music, ain't no way I could lose. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. I'm gonna go home late at night, you know music's always there with me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Put down that pad and pen, I need you to listen to this carefully. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Told you that. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. It's no wonder that I'm losing my patience. And you are getting to the seriousness in this situation. Ain't giving a damn about my rehabilitation. You ain't no inspiration, you're just an irritation. Getting under my skin, urging on my nerves. Give me all this condescending words I don't deserve. Man, you can do it for the fun or the thrill. And you should see my face when you give me the bill. I ain't gonna pay this money. I ain't gonna clear this bill. How can you claim to be a professional if you don't really understand exactly how the hell I feel? Why would I wanna bend over backwards just to accommodate you, even though that I know my rehabilitation probably won't frustrate you? But you gotta understand, let me make it clear. Music is my therapy, the whole reason I'm here. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. I'm gonna go home late at night, you know music's always there for me. My music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Maybe you might have understood if you listen more carefully.
But you don't get it.
It's obvious to know. Should I let it? Or should I just let it go? Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. I'm gonna go home and get you know music's always there for me. My music is my therapy, music is my therapy.
Now wait a second, what you gotta do is me to a dream. But then again, it's not as easy as what you may think. Go ahead and give me all these books to read. Give me this condescension, which is the last thing that I need. Taking a headache and a migraine. Migraine, damn! Wish I could do something with my pain. But you don't understand, let me make it clear. I don't need no medication, that's not why I'm here. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. I'm gonna go home late at night, you know music's always there for me. My music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Put it in my doctor's book, better care of me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Better be on appearances, ain't really being fair to me. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. And that's exactly who I am, and that's exactly where I be.
Song. It goes like this. Stop punching that mirror. Rewind.
Would that everything was such an intensity? But why you would do this to yourself? Never made much sense to me. I know you're many worried and really disparaging, but the way that you perceive yourself in the mirror is what I'm challenging. Don't really hurt me, but I didn't want to cause embarrassment. But then again, it seems like all the time you got harassment. Now you're feeling really good and really worthless. So it's time for the fighter to come to the surface. Do serve a purpose, what do you
calm down and stop breathing and ask yourself a question. What are you going to achieve by punching that mirror? It ain't going to help. Stop punching the mirror. You're only hurting yourself. Stop punching the mirror. And kindly refrain and explain to me what can you do possibly ever hope to gain by punching that mirror the way that you do. Stop punching the mirror. If that doesn't get you good, stop punching that mirror. Yeah. Now I know you're really scared and you're really worrying, cause it seems like all the worries and concerns that you've been worrying. I know that you're saying, I know that you really are turning in. So if I let me tell you these are problems, if we turn to it, then we shout, I gotta go back to the essence. But I don't need no anti-fucking depressants. I just need to understand my mind clear. So therefore that is the reason why I have nothing to fear. I just look in front of the mirror, but I have to wind down the surface so I see myself a bit more clearer. And I calm down and start breathing, cause after all, what are you achieving by punching that mirror? It ain't gonna help. Stop punching the mirror, you're only hurting yourself. Stop punching the mirror and hitting so hard. I don't want you to cut yourself from the open shot. So stop punching that mirror the way that you are. Stop punching the mirror, it won't get you far. Stop punching the mirror, and I sincerely hope you do. Remember, the only one that loses in the end is you.
Mirror.
Mirror.
Feeling really sad and I can feel that you are trembling. But you know all the negative thoughts of your life crumbling. You shouldn't feed them, cause you do not need them. Giving you good advice, the problem is you need to leave them. What you need to do is just pop them out, or do something just to get you out of the house. But you ain't giving me the prognosis of exactly how this came about. You just wanna keep yourself to yourself. But good for things, how is that gonna help? You just need to calm down. You need to start breathing. How many survivors we got in the deep past leaving? Stop touching that mirror. It ain't gonna help. Stop touching the mirror. You're only hurting yourself. Stop touching the mirror. And kindly resist. I was all the shoes is the reason why all this exists. Stop punching the mirror, I'm telling you man. Stop punching the mirror, even though I think you can. Stop punching the mirror, if you get in through. Remember the only one you're losing in the end is
you. Mirror. 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 Mirror.
Yep. Stop punching that mirror. Thank you. Okay, last song. Should we do a silly song? Let's end on a silly song. And this is dedicated to anyone who's got a bad term memory. I need to forgot that bit. Okay. Here we go. I got a memory lapse, while I'm desperately trying to fill in the gap. Got a memory lapse, according to me, the girl getting older perhaps. I got a memory lapse.
Oh dear.
Memory lapse.
My mind is not clear.
Memory lapse. I'm suffering from. It's a nightmare when I go to the supermarket, bought myself a brand car, can't remember where I parked it. Tell me what am I supposed to do? Can you describe a car to me? Yeah, it's metallic blue. We're gonna need a make and a model. We do things, memorizing things in such a duddle. Something's gotta change, something's gotta give. But me making a cloud with my head is like a sieve. Trying my best just to shake it.
Not another problem, man, I won't make it.
Even though it's hard to explain, you're giving me information I just can't retain. Memory lapse, while I'm desperately trying to fill in the... memory lapse, look on me because I'm getting older perhaps. I got a memory lapse, that's true. Memory lapse,
it just won't kill.
Memory lapse, Things are getting bad, things are getting worse. Got the appointment yesterday, can't remember the name of the nurse. I'm out of a curse and I wish that I was gifted. This is the problem and it will not uplift. Wish my new was clear. Wonder what I'm doing here. Man, I'm feeling happy, now I'm feeling really down. Now I lost my mind, man, and it needs to be found. I need to retrace it. Man, hold on. Don't forget. Don't forget the song. Memory lapse. Oh yeah, that's it.
Memory lapse.
I got a memory lapse while I'm just putting cards to fill in the gap. Got a memory lapse, or could it be because I'm not older perhaps? I'm old and I'm gray, but I don't know why it has to happen this way. Wish that I wasn't scared, if I knew this was happening I could have been better prepared. But it hit me like a ball of lightning out of the blue. Now I don't know exactly what to do. Went to the doctor, threw up his hands. Nobody even seems to understand. Don't you have an idea? Yeah, probably tomorrow I'll jump in. But by the time I'm back, I've had a penny inside of my missing flap. Don't you believe it? I just forgot it. I guess I'm gonna have to try to retain as much as I can. But unless you suffer from a short-term memory, you take a guess, well, I understand. Memory lapse. I'm suffering from a memory lapse. I'm suffering from a memory lapse. Memory lapse while I'm desperately crying to fill in the gap. Got a memory lapse. I've got a memory lapse. I've got a memory lapse. Memory lapse. It has happened to you. Perhaps.